My name is Larry Levinson. In the street, I saw them. Gold, little Mendel, little Sandel. Standing there, looking everywhere, looking for their papa. I had hidden into this doorway, you see. I thought they were right behind me. I crouch, I hide, and I slowly look out, and I see them still there. Still there in that crowd of people. I want to shout, here is your papa. Here is your papa. I am here, I am with you. But I cannot. I dare not. There is a guard there with a machine gun. I cannot move. I want to run out to distract him, but I cannot move. I stay. I hide. And I watch. I watch them take my family across the street where they are lined up against the wall and shot like little pigs. They are mowed down against the wall. I see them fall. I see them die. I see them load their bodies onto the truck like garbage. After the uprising, we take the survivors and put them in concentration camps.